Phillip Island on the main street being dragged. Didn't like one bit of it. When I actually done it, it wasn't that bad. We got up to about 135, 140 k's an hour, and the jeans definitely worked.